Welcome London, welcome America. Bullying video leaked. Tom Bauer release video of Meghan throwing cup of tea at palace maid. Meghan Markle is blamed for grating conduct towards individuals from staff and representatives as indicated by the dangerous illustrious account, which is expected to be delivered 1 week from now. This video will explain everything. But before we continue, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification button to stay updated with our latest videos. As per the Mirror, the book from Tom Bauer named Revenge, Meghan, Harry and the conflict between the Windsors guarantees the Sussex couple barraged their staff with requests for retaliation and evacuation of the analysis. Meghan has been contrasted with Harry's mom Princess Diana, who was revered by the British public, and the Sussexes have said the reactions of Meghan were unwarranted. Nonetheless, in the fresh out of the box new book, it proposes the inverse, as per early selective concentrates distributed in front of the book's discharge 1 week from now. The most recent condemning cases from Bauer claim Meghan and Harry cultivated a tormenting society, charges which have been examined by Buckingham Palace. The biographer has now recommended that Meghan was rough and requesting of her staff, as well as being excited by the smallest analysis. He expressed, Meghan was supposedly grating towards her four female staff, and even towards the nearby British representatives. According to one report, Meghan purportedly tossed some tea high up. Her outrage might have been incompletely fueled by Harry. Consistently he fished web-based entertainment, looking for inconsiderate remarks on the web. Each day he and Meghan turned on their telephones to ride the web. Lawyers for Meghan have prevented all cases from getting harassing towards castle staff or assistants. Objections against Meghan arose in March 2021, hours before the couple's touchy meeting with Oprah Winfrey was communicated, in which Meghan blamed the royal family for sustaining misrepresentations. A test into tormenting charges was declared by the Queen after the cases arose and was closed in June, yet Buckingham Palace didn't unveil the report's discoveries. All things being equal, they said that proposals emerging from the examination has prompted better approaches for regal staff and impacted change in their systems. New executions included empowering staff to speak the truth about improper practices or activities. A regal master called Richard Fitzwilliams let the Mail in Line know that Buckingham Palace's refusal to distribute the report could be considered to be an peace offering to the Sussexes.